Hello, what is up guys, this is MMA here, and today I'm back with another video for you guys. So today I'm going to be doing a brand new series. So this series is called SMP, which stands for Minecraft Royal Multiplayer, I believe. So I'm here on Kick's SMP, and I'm kind of lagging right now because I'm downloading some games on Steam. And yeah, so I didn't record when the SMP starts. It was like 3 days or 5 days ago, not sure, but yeah, I'm starting right now, and I got all the intro with me, and you guys should be seeing the intro at the beginning of this video. So yeah, this is going to be a once a week series kind of, and I'm just going to be building some houses and just freaking talk about some stuff while I'm doing it. So I'm just gonna punch some trees and make some tools. So summer holiday is just really, really close, and I'm not going to be uploading more consistently because I'm going to be having a whole summer holiday, and it's not going to be just spending the whole time at home. Well, I'm going to be going back to my country, and which is going to be like, I'm going to be spending a lot of time with my siblings and just gods and stuff with them. And don't worry, I'll try to upload videos when I'm going to be on my vacation. So I'm going to be doing pre-recorded videos, and I'm just going to be uploading it when I was going to be at Indonesia. So yeah, hopefully you guys are going to be okay with that. And yeah, so I'm probably going to be pre-recording some SG and some of these as well. So okay, let's see, let's make some tools. Let's make the axe, shovel, and some sword. Alright, if you guys didn't, okay, Cake is my pretty good friend. Me and him, and we met at, I met him through Derpy. If you guys didn't know him, he was my old friend, and I don't think he's on any of my videos, but I'm pretty sure most of you guys know him. So yeah, Cake is a really nice guy, and he asked me if I want to join this SMP, and so I told him yes, I want. So I just like, so he just accepted me, and I just have fun here. So before he did the first season, like, it wasn't really a season of the SMP, but like, it was actually like a pre-start. Like, he was just testing it, and this time he did it on a hoster, like a website hosting Minecraft server. So yeah, now the server have a pretty good ping to my location right now. And yeah, so hopefully I can get some uploads done recordings done before I get to my vacation. And if I, alright, we got some cast of this. Okay, so I'm going to try to upload some other stuff other than SG and SMPs. So hopefully you guys are gonna be enjoying some of those random stuff. Like, if you guys didn't know, I uploaded a video like this past 2 weeks. I uploaded some random video titled, the first one is Kamal and his laugh, and it was like just a random funny video. And the second one as well, it was pretty funny. Oh, So second one was actually pretty funny. Me, Mankind, and Jelly was playing on Hypixel and just having fun, and then I got first place for building that really nice build. So yeah, and everyone was like laughing because we got first, second, and third. Like me first and Mankind second and Jelly third. So yeah, I'll be right back when I got a place to build. Alright, you know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna mine. I'm gonna mine first before I get a house. Because I need to get some resources first before getting a house. So what I'm planning to do is make a normal house, but I'm gonna make it more like secretive, like an underground house kind of. So there's going to be an entrance, and there's going to be a normal house, and there's going to be a secret spot for going underground, like to the basement. So if you guys didn't know, I'm not that good at English. I'm pretty bad, to be honest. Alright, we just got some cows here, and I feel like I'm gonna make my house there. Alright, I got some more pigs here. I want to get sheep because if I can sleep in the first episode, I'm going to be able to respawn on my house, which is incredible. Alright, that's not that far actually. So I feel like, yeah, this is going to be a perfect spot. Yeah, okay. Let me see. Hey, is there hunger? I feel like there's no hunger. What? I haven't got any hunger bars. Alright, but yeah, whatever. That's good for me. I'm pretty lazy at making stuff, making foods and stuff. Alright, make that. Alright, what's cooking. I'm just gonna go get some more pigs and stuff. What is that? What is that number for? It's right there on the tab. It's like 6 on beside my name. I don't know what that sound was that for, but yeah, I thought it was a death count, but I'm not sure. Because when I looked at it, I had zero amount of that number. So I thought it was a death count, so I was just trying to not die. So I don't think that's death count because I haven't died in the server on server. And okay, there's no sheep. Let me see if I can get some sheep. There's only chicken around. Where's that? Okay, a tree. Alright, let's just mine for now. So yeah, I'm gonna try to get a cave and just come back here after I finished mining. Oh, I've just noticed something. There's no hostile mobs. Yeah, there are no hostile mobs. There's actually none. There's only peaceful mobs. Okay, let me get down here. Okay, what is this? Is there anything here? Oh, please tell me there's something right there. Is. Let's mine this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm just gonna try to get as much as iron as I can because I'm gonna try to make an anvil and a full iron with all the iron tools and iron sword. So yeah, let's see. I'm going to cut this off because it's probably going to be really boring for you guys. So I'll see you guys after I finish mining. Alright guys, I've just finished mining and I got over a stack of iron, so I'm just gonna turn this all into woods and make crafting tables. Alright, so my pickaxe just broke, so I'm going to make another pickaxe, and so I'm just gonna go get coals right now because I think I'm going to be short on coals after I finish smelting all this iron, because that's a pretty good amount of iron to melt to smelt. So yeah, I'm gonna get at least 32 coals. That should be enough for smelting. And yeah, so we have 13 already, and I'm just gonna get all these and get some more iron. Probably I'm gonna get 20, like 6 more iron from now. So yeah, I think, alright, I just need 10 left, actually 12 coals, and then I'll go get 6 more iron. Alright, let's see, I'm gonna get my crown tail back because just don't wanna waste my time. Alright, let's see. Alright, we got 19. Alright, I'm gonna get one more here. And I'm not gonna get that. See, I'm good. Alright, get some more coals. I just need 3 more. 1, 2, and 3. Alright, yeah, we got 30. Alright, now I'm gonna try to get up, and I don't think I remember where I came from. Alright, I think this is where. Oh, diamonds! I need to get that. I need to get that right away. Alright, I need to smelt this right here. Alright. Thank goodness I saw it. Alright, let's see, I'm gonna smelt that. Oh my god, there's diamonds! There's gold as well. Is there anything? Oh, emeralds. That's very nice. I don't think I thought this was the same. This was the same ravine that I found, but it's actually not the same one. All right. So I think there are no hunger bars here, and there are no mobs, which is, I don't know why. I think they set it to peaceful. To peaceful, of course. To peaceful. So I think that's what they did. Alright, I'm gonna throw this because nobody needs that. Alright, we can just jump up here. Alright, we can make our iron pickaxe right here. Alright, shall I just jump down? Yeah, I'm gonna jump down. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3. Alright, we got 3 diamonds. Can I get some more? No. Alright, I'm gonna get these. Oh, I thought it was gold. Alright, I'm gonna get these redstones because redstones can come in handy. Alright, let me see if I can get some more diamonds and stuff. Oh, there's lapis here. I'm gonna get that as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 4 lapis. I'm gonna block this off because it's pretty annoying. Alright, I don't really want to explore there. Oh, gold, yes. Thank you so much. I'm gonna risk it. Usually I don't get this lucky, but I don't get this lucky on mining. I used to get like, oh my god, I accidentally sprint and I almost fell. Oh, that was too risky. I need to really be careful here. Alright, get this gold. 1, 2, and we get 2 gold. Get some of these redstone as well, might as well. Alright, I have to remember that I still have my furnace out there. Okay, I got all this stuff. And I'm going to be ending my episode on like I'm gonna alright, so I'm going to be ending my episode after I finish mining. So wait, oh, that's not dirt. I thought that was dirt. That was pretty weird. Alright, I'm gonna get up here, lock this off, get this emerald. Alright, there's one emerald, and let me get some more emerald. I think, pretty sure there's some more over here. Right, jump that. Yep, there's some more. Alright, let me get up here. Oh my god, there's a lot of emerald. Alright, alright, this pool is not deep, which is good. Why do I still have that? Can I, alright, let's do this. I know it burned. Alright, I'm gonna get this as fast as I can. I'm just gonna look for more. I don't think there's more of these holes. Alright, no, I don't think there is. Oh my god. No. Oh my god, that's so freaking. No, stop. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna jump down. I feel like I'm gonna accidentally jump down to this freaking pool. Alright, I'm gonna build there. I'm gonna risk it. Alright, there's redstone there. I don't think there is anything here. Nope, there's nothing. Okay, so this is where I was started from. Okay, I'm gonna try to get back up, and yeah. Alright, so I'm back on the ravine, and I'm gonna try to get back up and get my furnace right there. I believe that's mine. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna build, because climbing a water just doesn't make any sense, and it's really slow, so might as well just build up. Okay, do I have more? Alright, I got some blocks. Okay, I'm running out of blocks. Use that. Okay, where is it? Alright, it's over here. Alright, we got our iron smelted. Alright, so it's confirmed that that number is my XP level. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright guys, I finally got the cords, and I'm really close actually, so I just need to go X minus 756 and 180. Alright, I just need to go straight over here. Alright, by the way, my summer holiday is going to be in 2 weeks, and this week of my school is just a revision week. You just revise for the exam, just study together and chill. It's just one period every day, like one subject every day, and yeah, so like every day it's just focused on one subject. So today I'm going to, well, this is in the morning, and my school is going to be nearly in the afternoon. So yeah, I'm probably going to be taking breakfast in the second year. So I'm gonna end it off here, and thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you do want some more of these videos. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys. Oh, I forgot I can't block.